Hello friends, good morning. I'm Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, you know, like when my previous video I uploaded, a lot of people, they were asking me how I make such a long, you know, thread for Kuchu. So I just wanted to show you how I do, but it is, you know, it is little weird. Even I am feeling very bad to show this. Okay, but this is the way I do it. I don't know whether it will help you or not, but you can try this. And you can keep your hand as far as possible, and I'm using my toe for one support. Okay, so I just go around my toe, and here this is how I hold my hand. So in this way I roll, you know, I prepare thread for Kuchu. Okay, I take as many strands I want in this way. Okay, if it is, suppose I want a thicker Kuchu, then I will take around 140 or 150 threads, so that what happens, I'll get from here to here, it is a long thread, I'll get 150 strands of thread, and I'll show you how I put it into the needle also. Okay, so let me just make it. Now I have just made around 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So this is the way I prepare my thread. So once I complete 150 strands, I'll get back to you. So I have just you know, completed the thickness that I wanted. Okay, so now I'm just going to cut this thread. Okay, and hold the ends, and with the help of trimmer just trim this. Okay, so now we have the thread ready for the Kuchu, and I'll show you how I needle it. So whatever the excess is there, just trim it, and with the help of the glue I'll just lock the threads. Okay, and just I'll insert into the needle. Okay, so I'll just take, you know, one part of it every time, so this is going to be doubled, but actually now I have taken little thin, because the next sari which I'm working on, I have to make two shaded you know, Kuchu. So I'll also make a video on that. And it is always very much comfortable if you're preparing thread sitting down. I know it is not very fancy for looking and all, but it is very easy to make, and the length that we want, we can easily make it. So you can see how far, you know, how big I have done. We can even make still bigger. Just for the video, I made a little smaller one. Okay, as for you keep your hands, so it becomes more bigger and bigger. Okay, it is up to your choice how far you want to keep your hand. So hope this video was informative to you guys, and if you want more such videos or any informations how I do, you can always comment me below. I'll just show you. I know it is a little awkward to see you know, somebody sitting down and preparing this, but this is how I do. Okay, so thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.